Hello, JTs and Lentilmen, and welcome to this week's episode of the Commander Z Show.
Welcome, 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 welcome,
we have some very exciting things going on this week. First off, just this past weekend, about 2 days before this video airs, I had my first weekend of shows for the Great Coushog Lake Hollis Macaulay Fishing Derby. Now, we have two more weekends of this show in Mount Pleasant, right here, where you can go and see it and watch me act on stage. It's a heartwarming story, and I won't say any more because I'm going to send you right to the trailer. I'm not actually going to send you to it, but I'm going to put the link of the trailer in the description made by my roommate who is just past that door there, probably listening. So, we have two more weekends of that. I will also leave a link in the description for how you can get tickets and the ticket information and the show date information for those shows in the description. So check out the description. There's going to be a lot of nice things in the description today because I'm feeling generous. I'm also not feeling generous because I'm sick as hecking heck right now, and I had to do both of my shows being sick as hecking heck, and it's not the best. So I have a bit of a headache and my nose is all stuffy and stuff. So without further ado, I'm going to take you to the next episode of Sick Singing, where I cover a song that is by Rex Orange County, and I take the instrumental from a person who did it just on the guitar, and I will send you his information in the description below as well. Thank you, and enjoy this little song for half a second.
To sleep and dream a dream of you and I. There's no need to keep an open eye. I promise I'm the one for you. Just let me hold you in these arms tonight. I'm lucky to be me and you can see it in my face. Back when I fucked my shit up too many times, why would I let myself get down in the first place? Sunflower still grows at night, waiting for a minute till the sun sees through my eyes.
Thank you, Zeke, for that. That was quite a show. All right, now that we've gotten that out of the way, would you like to hear some freestyle rapping? I know I wouldn't, but here it is anyways. Live and in person, Zeke Neff freestyle rapping right now.
Yeah, my name is Zeke. I'm a silly little stinker. When I go to drive my car, I always use my blinker. That's all I got. Thank you.
Do y'all even know what Digimon is? Let me tell you a little something about Digimon. Digimon is the most creative and amazing game in the entire... Hold on. I farted. The most creative and amazing game in the entire freaking world. And I have never... Fun fact about me. I've never liked a game more than I have Digimon World Dusk for the Nintendo DS. I play it a lot, even to this day. I have, like, nothing to do on it. I've completed the game over at least... Only, like, 4 times. But I've, like, bought a separate disc of the game, like... 5 times. Yes, that was because I either lost it or misplaced it or broke the copy or something like that, but still. So yeah, I just wanted to get that off my chest. If you don't know who Digimon is, if you don't know what Digimon is, then you should just learn, probably. Yeah. That's really it.
I do have some exciting news. I don't know when it's gonna happen, but I have recorded a song that I wrote, and I also wrote the beat for it, and so the rights to that song will be absolutely mine, and I want to do a music video for this song, like, just to, like, celebrate the fact that it's, like, a song that is completely my own, my lyrics, my music, and I want to make a video and then film the video myself, obviously, because there's nobody else here. And then send it in and have you guys watch it. And, like, it'd be a separate thing from the Commander Z show. But that's something in the future that I'm really looking forward to. I just need to find the time to do that first, which is a little hard with summer theater when I'm working every single day for several hours at a time. But, yeah, I just want to put that in your mind's eye, in your third one right here, just to look out for it. So, yeah. I truly do apologize, but this is the end of the show. With my sickened state, I am very restricted to what I can and can't do currently. I can't move around a lot, otherwise I will inhibit myself more so that my sickness will carry on longer than it needs to, longer than it should, longer than... I just got to get rid of the sickness, and if I go do a bunch of stuff or go outside for long periods of time, I will get sicker, which is so tragic and unfortunate, and, like, I'm not like, ooh, pity me, but I'm just, like, letting you know that this is why this episode is short. I filmed it closer to the last minute also because I had a show earlier today, so I had even less time to film this episode, and so I'm really sorry about that. I'm going to try, if I can, this next week is not supposed to be as busy as the weeks previous, and so if I can, I might get you, like, a separate standalone video somewhere in the middle of the week, which I will be doing. I don't know if I ever told you this, but I'm going to be doing that. I'll have the Commander Z show every single Monday, and then I can, like, if I just want to make another video, just, like, a random video, it won't be, like, this format, but if it's just, like, any random video that I feel like making, I'm just going to, you know, do that. And just post that whenever it is that I get it done. And so, yeah, thank you so much for tuning in, and I will see you in cyberspace. Now go look at all those links in the description. And subscribe. And follow my Twitter. @commander_z. That's me. Okay, love you. Bye.